Guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm here with a fun video about how I tie my scarves, and it is featuring this scarf here from a company called Mooncats. This style is called the spotted coat, mainly because it has a bit of an animal print here. And so I will talk a little bit about this scarf, and then I'm going to show you how I tie a couple of styles that I use to tie my scarves. So I like a lightweight scarf, mainly for fashionable reasons, not necessarily for warmth. Fortunately, I live in the South, so it doesn't get extremely cold here, even though at times it does get like really cold and it snows a little bit. We have our ice days here and there, but for the most part, like right now, it's a little cool outside. It's not really super cold, so I don't need a whole lot of heavy scarves. I do have some for those times, but for the most part, I like a lightweight scarf just more for the fashion of it. And I like to use scarves to accessorize my ensembles, to add a color or more texture to it. So like this one here, this one's a lightweight one and it's long. It can be tied several different ways. So I'm going to show you this one, and this is just one style that I like to wear it, and it's basically just wrapping it around my neck twice, starting this way. But for the most part, this is a really large scarf. As you can see, it's very, very wide. It's almost as wide as my arms, and it has a really nice pattern here that's a animal print, and then it also has a couple of stripes on it, and then more like a checkered one, and a larger piece of the cream color here. And so this one is really lightweight and it's really long. That was how wide it was, really. But as far as long goes, it's extremely long. I mean, this is, it folded in half. So lots of room to do different things with this particular one. And you can use scarves as head wraps. You can use scarves around the neck as a belt, as a shawl. Really large ones like this I like to use as kind of like a shawl, because then you can tie it up and wear it, and then if it gets a little more nippier at night, you can take it off and just wrap it around yourself to add a little bit more warmth. So they're very, you know, versatile, and you know, you can do a lot of different things with it. So this one, again, like I said, is from a company called Mooncats, and it's a really nice blue and cream one that you can wear with jeans or any other color, or you can, you know, wear it with your blues and your navies. So I really like this, and it's nice and well made. I mean, there's nothing really bad I could say about it. It's a really nice scarf. So to talk a little bit about how I tie my scarves. So for this first one that I'm gonna show you, this one's pretty easy. Again, you have, you know, the one that I showed you where I just did it, where it's wrapped around twice, but this time I'm going to wrap it around once. And once it is wrapped around, I can take this one and tie it so that they're not just hanging. You could leave them hanging, or you can tie it and then create a little, you know, it's just tied up like that. You can tie it more than once, or you can kind of tuck it in and do more of like an infinity scarf. But for the most part, it's really simple. So one, two around the neck, and then tie. So the third way that I like to wear it is I'll take it and tie it in, or just pull it in half like that and pull it in front of me. Now, the easy way to do it is just to slide it right on through. That's the kind of general way, simple way. But I like to mix it up just a little bit. So instead of just pulling it through, I will pull one of them through the front half. So it's already kind of the same way through the front half. And then the second one, I'm going to flip it over a bit and push this one through the second hole like that. So you kind of get more of like a little braid. So that's a nice way, and this one gives you a little bit more length. It hangs a little bit lower, but not too long, especially with a long one. If you have a really long scarf, this is a way to kind of eat up some of that length and create a little bit more of a braid here so that it sits a little higher and it's not hanging way, way long. So I really like this way. This is my preferred way. This is usually how I wear it for the most part, especially if it's a longer one. Now for the final way, which is really about the, I've shown, yeah, four at this point. Four ways how you can wear it. You're going to do the same thing. Now for this one, you don't have to twist it. I mean, it helps if you kind of twist it up just a little bit so they're a little bit thinner like that. Could do that. So this side, you wrap it one time around. And then for this one, you're going to pull this and create a little figure eight here. And then you're going to pull one through the back. So you're going to pull it through here. And then the other one, you're going to go through the same slot and pull it forward. So now you have, again, a similar way to create more of a braid towards the top. And this one's a little bit more fancier. I really like these ways to tie your scarves, especially if you have like a multi-print scarf, because you can see a little bit of all the different patterns that's included, like in this one that has more than one pattern. This particular style looks really nice with one solid one as well, because then you can see the braid a little bit more. So those are the ways that I like to tie my scarves. There's so many different ways to tie your scarves. There's more creatives different ways that you can wear them. But these are just a couple of the ones that I like and use the most to tie my scarves. So I hope you enjoyed that. Now, as far as the scarf, again, this one comes from Mooncats. And this one is the spotted coat one. But there are several different varieties of scarves. They have lightweight and heavyweight. They have different patterns, different textures, really pretty scarves, and they're pretty affordable. They average about $39. They also have headpieces, like head wraps, ear wraps, things like that, for around $24. And then I also have a discount code for you guys, of course, because I want you to be able to save. So the information will be in the description box, the link to where you can get a scarf like this or any other one, and then you can save 20% by using the code MELODY20OFF. So all the information will be in the description box. I hope you found this video informative and you learned something new. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.